Welcome back to another episode of PC Building Simulator. So today we are right where we left off. We're getting ready to accept these orders here. We're going to go ahead and go through them real quick. Let's see. I wish to thank you for your assistance while I was at hand. I was sent to send your reward via my attendant, who I believe you have been in contact with, but I have chosen to write to you personally. Your quick and excellent work made all the difference to my case. I will gladly approve your reward money, although I must ask one last favor. The computer you built is not quite powerful enough for me to play League of Legends. Recommended specs. Could you make the necessary improvements? I think you will find the reward money more than compensates for you this task. $4,000. There it is, boys and girls. Yes, we will accept that. Could you repair my rig? Nothing happens when I try to boot up. I have the worst luck. Can you do it by 2/22/18? 10 days. Lots of love, Helen. Replace CPU, HDS. And this one. Hey, Bill, for job. PC is super slow right now. Yawn. Gotta hit 6207 in benchmarks. 6207? Oh my god. Alright, we'll give it a shot and see what happens. Alright, what the hell. Alright guys, let's go over here and we're gonna go ahead and end our day. And we will... must complete all this, so okay. End our day. We'll go to work and here are our things. So the PC can boot to OS and play League of Legends. Okay. So we're gonna put you over here. We're gonna go ahead and get you just plugged right in, real quick, maybe. Get you plugged in. There we go. Get you turned on. That way we can get a rock and a roll in here. We're gonna go ahead and install. Oh. Wait a minute. Yep. Wait. Get out of that. Oh, this is the guy that's the guy that I just built. Jeez, MP. So I was like, what? Well, I'm so used to just running 3D benchmark, it's like, what? That's like the first thing I click. Okay, that's gonna restart. We're gonna go over here and grab another one. Oh my god, 6207, jeez. I gotta see where we're at first. So I can kind of gauge where we're going. Oh, see, there's another computer with two GPUs in it. That's cool. And we're gonna turn it on. Okay. League of Legends. What's on recommended settings? Wait, what? Recommended spec. Wait, oh, that's recommended 4K spec. Did he just want regular recommended or 4K? That was League of Legends, yeah. He wanted just recommended specs. Okay, just regular recommended specs. But he wants... he's giving me $4,000 for everything I've done for him. CPU, Intel Core i7. Oh, see, I would have to change the motherboard. I'd have to change the whole motherboard for that, though. I'd have to, because he's already got AMD in there now. So let's go ahead and just do this then. He needs a 1060 gaming card. No, what? He needs a 1060. 6GB. 1060. 6GB. Fucking shit. 1060. 6GB. Okay. 1060. 6GB. 1060. 6. No, that don't work. Okay. 6GB. Where are you at? What? 6. let's make sure this computer, what do you need? I forget. You need 6207. My god. I need that, please. Ah, shit. Prematurely ripped it out of the wall, but okay. That works too, I guess. Turn it back on. Pop this in here. Go ahead and get this program going. Restart that because we're going to have to figure out what this needs. I wonder what CPU it has. This needs to just run. What is... Oh, right. I can't do anything with that until I get my stuff. And I have to wait for this to get done in order for me to do so. Okay. So, let's see, where are we at? 11 frames a second. What are these? I wonder what CPU's down there. What is this? 2 terabyte? That's not bad. There we go. Oh, it's 8 gigs. That's not terrible. I think I'm gonna do an episode where I just get in like free mode and just build the most ridiculously obnoxious computer that I can, full of like RGB and all sorts of crap. I think that would be fun. I think that'd be really fun. If you guys would like to see something like that, I mean, let me know down below. I might just make it anyways because it sounds fun for me. So, I may already have the video made by the time you're watching this one. 40 frames a second. Alright, look at that. Look at that. Wow. That is now the highest. 60, 99. He went 62. Okay. Let's go ahead and get into this. And see what we got going on down here. Quad-core 1400. We're just gonna pop you up to a 1600X because guess what? The fucks we're given. Where's that? There it is. 1600X. Wait, there it is. How much is it? $220. Shit. Alright. Alright, perfect. Let's hope that's the reason. Alright, guys. Let's go. Oh, shit. Could have figured out what CPU and HHD. You know what? Let's just do it real quick while I'm waiting. Because in that way, see, this is why I need my third bench. It'd be perfect. Because then I wouldn't have. Oh, wait, I can do this too. Boop. Yeah. See, now I should have figured out what this needed before I placed my order. Place CPU. What is that? Pentium G4520. Pentium. Oh, I have a Core i5. Isn't that... Let's put it in there and see if it works. Ha! That's what's up. Perfect. We're gonna sell that. We're gonna go put the little dollop on there. Put the cooling. Where did this? Oh shit! I think it was the green one, right? Yeah. Hope so. Then we need to replace the hard drive. Oh, that stinking thing's in the way. What? Oh. Go here. Go here. Let's move this. I think. Yep. There's the. This. So it does. Oh, okay, it goes out the front. I didn't even need to do it. Okay. 3 terabyte. Okay, so I do still need to order at least that. That'll save me a little bit of money, I guess. 3 terabyte. Let's see. Well, all right. Have it here tomorrow. All right. Let's go in this day. Whew, my money dipped. Wow. All right. Grab our supplies. I'm gonna go right over here. I'm gonna pop this guy out and hope that the CPU upgrade is enough. If it's not, then poop. I didn't put this on there. Then we're gonna go ahead and connect that back together. Go ahead and power on. Then you. Oh, wait, hold on. Let that run. Alright. You. Hard drive replaced. Oh, I got a fucking two. Did I get a wrong one? Oh, I think I got the wrong one. Shit. Nope. Well, maybe not. Well, we're gonna find out. Overkill probably, but what did I say? Nonetheless, we did it. Alright. Why does this say pickup? Oh shit. I gotta put that graphics card in here. Almost forgot all about it. I was like, pickup PC? What do you mean pickup PC? Back in. Come on. Now with that $4,000, we may just buy the auto connector, just because, just for shits and giggles. See what happens. All right, so that's gonna be done. This is gonna be done. I need to put this back. Put all this back together. Put this back on, and in good old fashioned, rip it out of the wall. It says go to PC. All right, perfect. $4,000 in the bank. Oh, what? Hold on. Incomplete case. Wait, what? What's in? Oh, it's the back, isn't it? Well, it's incomplete. What? Oh, it's that, isn't it? Motherfucker. Hooper. Is it this piece? Wait, no. That piece. Is there another shroud in the front? That I didn't know I even took off? Oh, I didn't even know that came. Okay. Well, you learn something new every day, boys and girls, don't you? There we go. Perfect. Now we should be good. Collect. Collect. Discard, discard, discard. New parts. Nice. More new parts. Sweet. What is this? Ryzen 7. Almost there. Almost to my CPU. So what do we got? You work with computers. Yeah. I hate using my computer at the moment. I just want to play F1. Oh, $85. What if I reject something? Will it make me look bad? I just don't feel as though that's gonna... Okay, here we go. Graphics card isn't good enough right now. I need 8 gigabytes of RAM. Great graphics card. I don't feel as though 295 is good enough on that one either, but we're gonna try to diagnose and fix. Well, that could lead me to a shit show in that. Upgrade CPU, and I only get $185. Okay, well, I might have a CPU for that, actually. Alright, let's go ahead and end our day and make it onward to the next day. Alright. What was this one? Here's graphics card and RAM. Pop that bad boy up there. Upgrade CPU. Yep, I may have a CPU for it depending on what it is. Go ahead and rip this guy out real quick, apart real quick. That out. Oh, of course. Of course it isn't. CPUs, yeah, I need at least an i5 for that guy. Okay, what do you need? Upgrade the graphics card. What's in here? An R9 280, so that's AMD, yeah. R9 280, that's the only one I have. Okay, well, shit. So, we are going to take the card out. What is this, a Titan 2 gig? Let's see. Titan 2 gig. Titan 2 gig R290. It's after an R290. R280. So expensive. R9. Let's see. Not even those are expensive. Oh, wait here. R29. Is there? Oh, R9 380. 390. And this would still be an upgrade. Go ahead and get that guy. Okay. Alright. And then we had one other computer over here. What is diagnose and fix. Stick it there, we'll stick you in there. So it says PC can boot, so we're gonna test it out here and see. Benchmark and see, because I guarantee you there's going to be a blue screen when I run this program. So, come out. Go ahead and restart. And run. Unfortunately, I don't have another CPU for that at this time. Oops. So I am gonna have to buy. Oh, wait. Well, that's right. Yep, there's the blue screen. So 6100. Three. 6100. I'll go ahead and put an i3-6300 in there. And that should help it. Alright, let's see what's wrong with this. Watch that CPU. At least in my past experience, it has been. So, watch there not be any thermal paste on the stupid thing. Thermal paste? Oh, actually, I don't know, because anytime you take it off, there's no thermal paste anyways. So we're gonna just go ahead and flop that back on there and see. That is what was causing the issue. I would like to find out. Okay, so it did, if you've seen, it did say diagnose and fix, so that was the issue, but now this has to run. So, we will go ahead and buy this. We will end our day, come back, and that will be done. So let's go over here. End our day. Oops. We'll get our stuff. And then we will come over here. And whoa, hell. Put in our new CPU. There we go. Perfect. Put on some thermal paste. Put in our cooling supply. And reattach it. Alright, sweet. Go ahead and turn her on. Can't turn her on if the fucking plugs aren't plugged in. Jeez, oh Pete. We'll get all the plugs in. Alright, now let's try that again, shall we? That's booting up. That's done. Perfect. Put your glass panel back on. Perfect. So that's done. Now this. Oops. Needs to install 3D Mark. Come on. Restart. And we will run it. We'll let that run for a moment. Didn't I put a computer in here? Oh, I did. Shit. Oh, crap. Did I? I don't think I did either, did I? Graphics cards. I don't remember what was in here, to be honest. Oh, crap. I got so many cards in here. I don't remember what was in here. Let's just put a card in here and see if it... Nope. I think it was this card, actually. Yep. Then did we get the RAM for it? Yes, we did. Awesome. Perfect. But I didn't perfect. Oh, wait, what? Oh, fuck. Bought the wrong RAM. Gosh dang it. Alright, that's alright. We're just gonna go here. Titan. 8 gig. Spend too much money to have it here now. That's alright, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and pop these out. Give him his one stick of 8 gig. Alright, perfect. Then we're gonna go here, go here. Whoa, whoa. Plug it in. Plug it in. All right. Turn it on. Go back over here. Check on this guy. How you doing? You're good. You're golden. All right. Perfect. Screw all these in. Take that out. And we're done with that guy. Run it again on this computer. Yes, restart, please. And run. I'll let that guy run. We'll be done. These guys are done. Go ahead and collect. And collect. Discard, discard. There she is. Perfect. Alright. Now we're finishing up this one. Once this gets done. Hopefully, in this shop, if we go ahead and see. I hope they add more different brands like the Titan Z's in here and some other motherboards like the Asus boards, Asus ROG boards, things like that. I think it'd be kind of cool. I know they have to have like a special partnership, I think, with them in order to actually put their stuff in game. I think that'd be pretty cool to see all of that stuff come into this game. So we got cases. Cool, we got some different cases in here. What is this, $1,000? I really want to buy it, but I'm not sure how much this bench is going to cost yet. I'm almost to that bench. Leave by door. Alright, we're golden. Boom. I'm going to go over here in my email. I'll go ahead and hit collect. And we are almost there, guys. Almost to level 8. Next episode, we will hit level 8. Alright. We're going to go ahead and end it right here, I think, guys. So, actually, you know what? This is what we're going to do. We're going to hit accept. We're going to accept these guys first. Perfect. Perfect. We're going to go ahead and go over here and end the day. End the day. And this, folks, is where we're going to end this episode of PC Building Simulator. So until next time, I hope you liked it. And if you did, please leave a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. If you'd like to, also leave a comment down below and let me know how you guys enjoyed this video. Until next time, much love, and thank you all for watching.